Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been forever, but I'm back. And we are going to be in full swing of things. A lot has changed since my last video. I started nursing school, didn't do so hot, so I left. So I'm not in school anymore, which means I can be back here so much more, which I'm so excited about because I absolutely love uploading. I love making videos for you guys. This video is going to be so much different than what I have done so far on my channel. I am going to get back to gaming, so don't think that's going away. It's not. I just really wanted to try something completely different for this video since I'm red again, first off. Second, I'm back and so excited. So, today I really, really, really love Disney and Beauty and the Beast. It's in my top three. My top three is probably Mulan, The Little Mermaid, and then Beauty and the Beast. So, I love the song Belle from Beauty and the Beast. So, kind of wanted to try to throw together music from the original, like the movie, and then like have my voice be Belle. So we're gonna see how it goes. So here we go. Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say
bonjour.
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Morning,
morning, monsieur. The bookshop, I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and a...
Nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. And she's strange, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd.
Cause her head's upon some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
You like it all that much, it's yours.
But sir, well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy thought.
And her nose stuck in a book.
A puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
It's my favorite part because you'll see here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Oh. Oh. The rest of us is
Whoa!
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, Fu. And I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know,
but... That makes her the best. Don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look, there he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, he's so... Oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome prince.
Oh, no.
Good day, maybe.
You call this fame?
What hurt me, Chris? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I don't get it.
Please let me through.
It's
they smell. Stay.
There must be more than this provincial life.
What I'm going to make Belle my wife.
It's just for fun. Like, I don't think I'm the greatest. I don't think I'm really all that fabulous at singing at all, but I love Disney. It's fun. It's something to do. It's something I like. So there's that. You guys can go ahead and comment down below what you think, if it's something you think I should continue, because I'm not really sure. I just thought it would be something really fun to do, and I'm gonna try and work on my editing skills, and this video will be a little bit of a challenge for me, assuming I like it. So go ahead and give it a big thumbs up if you liked it. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Click on that bell notification if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.